They start from the township, go up to Monowai Power Station. As you can see in the morning, this is the Waiau River, the first day of the Southland Marathon. As you can see, the river is in beautiful condition today.
Thank you.
Downstream leg of the Wye out. The nice choice water the boats have to go through. Thank you.
boys! Where are you going? Woohoo! Yes! Boats going through. Thank you. down and go into the next channel. Slow them right down.
Here comes
10 bulls is going to be pulled out by a tractor. The Ariete. Thank you.
stand up, have a good look. It's pretty tricky around here. Oh, yes. Oh, come on, Norman. This afternoon, a vast improvement on this morning. Cross 2, Ralph Brown.
Started the Fulton Hogan gravel pit and gore up in the Tower Run. today.
Right.
those cowboys. Poor bastard. The West Coast Cowboys. Neil Ross going for it, and looks like he's in third anyway at this stage. getting ready for the... Thank you. down leg stage. A bit of fucking around going on down there.
Like old woman.
Not the best of the day here actually. Just in case you want to have a look, I'll show you. Blue sky. Bit of snow on the tops. One acre. Day four in the downleg stage of the Clutha, which has been changed off the window.
It's rough through here, okay? They're bringing that beer on Saturday afternoon.
We'll get a hard ride today.
Yeah, well, won't
it? Look how quick up here. How far away is it?
Lady crew member.
Joe Watson. Kevin Gray.
Doesn't smell too good, does it?
Ryan and Gary getting into it again.
You can piggyback it.
I'll carry you over there.
Taking it pretty quick with these fellas. Right.
Yeah. Someone needed a chainsaw.
Thank you. on today. President of the West Coast Branch.
Trim it up.
is the downstream leg of the Dart River, just below the main road Dart Bridge. That's John Watson in second. Ross first under the bridge. Robinson. Pick up boats going through. Now the gate is standing up all the way. The odd wood pigeon flying above me. There he goes again. Wildlife in the area, a wood pigeon feeding on kowai flowers just above where I'm standing. Duncan Campbell, quite a long way down the field. Pushing his boat out of some breezy bits of water. Boats coming through.
So here we are at the start of day 6 in Kelvin Grove. Down leg down the quarry, then up to the shot over the Ether Cable Bridge.
Pretty keen to see this time, yeah, because it's pretty sneaky.
Yeah.
Gonna have to be a good day for Jason's car. All week.
think it's been really windy. What was it saying yesterday?
Might be Russell Gray, is it?
Catching him.
Oh, it's Jason Scott.
This one's an outlet.
Yeah.
He's an RT, is he?
Yeah, he's the radio control.
This is in the inner shot of the gorge. I would like to thank the farmer letting us come through and film the stretch of water. I'll just give you a shot through where the boats have got to go through. Second, John Watson third. seems to be all right. He's got in the boat.
Going through, it's all wanted.
flip this rock and went down slightly.